showing some of my Lego Star Wars characters. Here is Obi-Wan. He has a blue lightsaber and some brown. Here he has a belt. And he's one of my favorite characters, and he has a lightsaber handle. Here is Jedi Luke Skywalker. He has a green lightsaber and a handle. He has a gray shirt with some black pants and his yellow hair. Next I have Super Battle Droid. They're very smart, but they're kind of like robots. They always die because they're made out of metal. Next, I'm going to show you General Grievous. He has a purple stick thing with the back on, and he has a creepy face. And he has four arms with his lightsaber, and he's a robot with a person inside him, but I don't know that. Next, I have Boba Fett. You can actually take off his helmet, and then there's his head. And he has a jetpack on his back. And he has some gray pants. You can see part of his head right there. And he has a yellow cape with some gloves. Next, I have Lando dressed up. He has this in his hand, but I just put that in, even though it didn't come with that. He has a helmet, you can take it off like Boba. And on the back, he has an orange shirt with some tan pants. Next I have Cathaba. He has a droid on him. He has a blaster. He has some red pants. And a tan shirt with some green face. Next I have... Oh, I'm breathing. It's okay, Mommy. It's okay, you can just show the guy then. Okay, show the guy. Okay, maybe you can just... Here we have Battle Droid on a ship. His blue ship that he's on in Battle of Geonosis. He was on this, but he isn't in the old series. And the last one is my favorite. Sarlacc. You can actually open his mouth like that. And his tentacles. As you see, you can put guys in my crotch. That. And he has spikes all around him, and this is his pit. And I'll make another one on Christmas Eve. Bye.